Let's look at this PDF. I can double click to open it, or I can select the eye icon. I can swiftly navigate this PDF by selecting sections in the table of contents. Or, in this view, I can see thumbnails of each page in the document. If I want to go back to the gallery view, all I have to do is select the home icon. Let's bring in some more documents. You can see here all of the PDFs imported appear in the gallery as thumbnails.